I'm at the extremely popular Tony Luke's in South Philly, and I've come here to inaugurate their brand new Ultimate Cheesesteak Challenge. 42 ounces of beef, 18 ounces of cheese, 8 ounces of onion on a 20-inch bun. Now, no one's ever tried this before, so nobody knows the odds. But if I defeat the meat in under an hour, I become the first person ever on their wall of fame. The cheesesteak is one of Philadelphia's most iconic foods. To have any chance of standing up against this Goliath of a sandwich, I need to prepare like one of Philly's most iconic champions.
Come on, Richman, murder that meat. Murder it.
Yeah, the murder.
Who's gonna take on that Philly steak?
I'm gonna take the Philly steak.
All right, Richman. You can do it, Richman. That's it.
No, no, no. Come on,
pumped up and ready for the fight, I enter Tony Luke's to inaugurate the Ultimate Cheesesteak Challenge. A regular cheesesteak loaded up with meat and covered with gooey gobs of cheese whiz is already a gut-busting meal. And I have to eat 6 times that. To pull this off, I turn to native Philadelphians for advice.
The sandwich that I have to eat today, the bun is more than twice the size. And I have 6 times the amount of stuff inside the sandwich. Yes, yes, that's exactly the right reaction.
That's a lot.
Now, how would you attack a sandwich like that if you had to?
Eat it fast, take lots of breaks.
Put your mind somewhere else. Think about your family, think about your girl, think about something else, except what you're doing.
If you cut it into sections, then you can be like, oh, okay, I only have 4 more sections to go.
Eat fast, put your mind somewhere else, don't think about it.
That's what, yep.
And then knock it out in sections.
With a plan in place, I'm ready to meet the man responsible for creating this insane eating feat. Meet Maestro Tony Luke.
All right, I'm in the epicenter of Tony Luke's with the man, the myth, the legend himself. So how is this cheesesteak born? I mean, did you just say, hey, you know, a normal cheesesteak won't do it. I need one that weighs as much as a Volkswagen, or?
I wanted the cheesesteak to stand out. I mean, it's already a national sandwich, but there's no ultimate cheesesteak. This is the ultimate cheesesteak.
Tony starts building the ultimate cheesesteak by laying out nearly 3 pounds of beef onto the grill.
We got 100% aged ribeye here.
Ribeye?
You want a good, flavorful, tender piece of meat, which ribeye is.
When the steak is almost done, it's time to smother it with more than 1 pound of cheese. To lessen the gooey assault, forgive me, Philly, I forego the traditional cheese whiz for the much less dense American cheese.
Okay, so each one of these beefy, cheesy islands normally is 1 standard-issue cheesesteak. All of this together has combined into the ultimate.
Here we go.
Tony piles the cheese-laden mounds of meat onto the massive 20-inch roll.
Oh my gosh, it's getting bigger.
And tops the whole thing off with 1/2 pound of fried onions.
This is insane. I'm basically eating for entire neighborhoods in Philadelphia.
Yes, you are.
Normally, when I do these challenges, I like to know the odds. But because this is a new challenge, no odds.
You're the first.
But I'm afraid to do it alone. So I ask you, as its creator, will you join me? Will you please do this challenge with me today, Tony? Please.
All right, I'll tell you what. I'll do it, but I won't whiz cheese.
You can do it any way you want. 2 champions.
We're taking it on together, baby.
Man versus meat.
Tony prepares his ultimate cheesesteak, covering it with over 1 pound of gooey cheese whiz.
There it is, the gooey goodness.
Liquid gold right here, liquid gold.
And when it's all done, what stands before us are 2 of the biggest sandwiches I've ever seen.
Behold, the Tony Luke's ultimate cheesesteak, 5 pounds of sheer, pure cheesesteak punching power.
The time has come. Tony and I make our way through the crowd, 2 brave brawlers entering the ring of battle.
All right, quiet down, quiet down. Here's how it's gonna go. These two guys gotta eat this in an hour or less. Okay, you guys ready?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Let's hear it up.
Advice, I attacked the cheesesteak in three sections. Tony and I take down the first delicious pound in under 4 minutes.
This is so delicious. I feel like I'm like gushing. I'm like a little starstruck by the food awesomeness. Oh man.
Some flavor thrusting me forward, I quickly put away pound number two. And pound number three, just 5 minutes later. This challenge feels like a sure knockout.
I've eaten so much cheesesteak and I'm 3 pounds down. That's the man versus food diet.
I'm in Philadelphia, duking it out with the ultimate cheesesteak at Tony Luke's. I have to eat all 5 pounds of this heavyweight sandwich in under an hour to get on their wall of fame. No one's ever even attempted this meat-eating feat, so the sandwich's creator, Tony Luke, has joined me in the inaugural challenge, and the pressure is on.
This stuff is so good that they don't want to stop eating. They're going to go through the pain, they're going to break through the wall.
I'm only 11 minutes in, and I've already eaten 3 pounds. Cheesesteak is one of my all-time favorite foods, and I don't see how anything can stop me from finishing this awesome sandwich.
This is so good. And you get to have this anytime you want. You are so lucky.
You can do it! You can do it! You can do it! You can do it!
I'm plugging along, feeling no pain. And then, my opponent pops me with a surprise uppercut right to the kisser.
Whoa! The cheese turns it into glue at a certain point.
Oh my God.
It's just the hardest swallow ever.
I feel like I've been cold cocked by some cold cheese.
Oh my goodness, the cheese stands alone. And it stands right in my way in victory.
I may be struggling, but it's even worse for my partner, Tony Luke.
The witch cheese, they're all just filling my whole stomach. It's like up to here already. This is not easy. And I'm a big eater. This is not easy.
With Tony almost down for the count beside me, I have to stop pulling punches and get in the zone. It takes all my concentration, but I managed to work my way through the 4th pound in just 19 minutes.
4 pounds down! We're close to the finish line, but we're not done yet. I got a lot of work to do.
I don't think you can handle it. I don't know if you'll be able to do it.
I'm only a few bites away from the cheesesteak title, and I don't know if I can go the distance.
Wow. Every bite feels like a whole sandwich at this point.
But I've got one last trick up my sleeve. Hot sauce. With the tanginess of the hot sauce helping me take down the last few bites, I've got the cheesesteak title in my sights. All that stands between me and a knockout victory is one last bite. With the Tony Luke's fans cheering me on, I stand up and make cheesesteak history. I've just knocked out all 5 pounds of the ultimate cheesesteak in less than 28 minutes, and I feel like a champion.
Adam, on behalf of everybody in South Philly and Philadelphia, you did us proud, baby.